Chapter 14.
A Visit to the Library. Atlas is a book of maps in which we can find out oceans, continents, mountains, etc. Dictionary is the book in which we find out the meaning of difficult words. Encyclopedia is the book in which the information is given alphabetically. Directory is the book in which we get the name and address of any person. Fact: Manual is a book in which steps to use any machine is given. Hurrah! Search for the word which your teacher gives in your dictionary. See who is the quickest.